I'm Lauren Bell from Channel 7 News. I'm reporting live from West Pittston, where a construction crew has recently discovered a hidden wing inside of Los Souls Asylum. Many of you may recall Los Souls Asylum had been closed down due to rumor and questionable practices. I'm here with foreman Jack Wade. Jack, what can you tell us about the recent discoveries?
Well, as we were excavating, we did find another wing. Excuse me.
Follow this.
What is going on? Jack! Jack! Help!